Those deadly storms are also to blame for dismantling farms in rural areas. Now, one local dairy farmer is trying to figure out his next move after nearly losing everything, including cattle. Now he's trying to pick up the pieces and is leaning on others who have showed up to help. KETK's Matt Thibodeau shares his story.
Mike Dominey and his family were huddled together in a closet on Saturday as the storms passed through Cherokee County. When he emerged from his shelter, he looked upon his once fruitful dairy farm in disbelief.
I felt totally helpless and totally hopeless, to be honest, when I first saw everything, because I was just thinking, I'm just one little person and there's, I don't even know where to start or where to begin.
Walking around the farm proved the damage was worse up close.
Multiple cows with broken legs and even some with some metal stuck in them. And then I had a couple of heifers that were dead.
But with the fences gone, the rest of his massive herd needed help. That's when what he called a herd of angels came to help him.
They moved about 380 cows in about probably 5 hours. I mean, it was incredible.
Now he's just left with overwhelming destruction.
Now this tank was originally bolted to the concrete, and before the storm, it sat about 110 yards away from where it is now.
Despite help from others, the damage has proven to be too severe.
There's been cows milked here 60-something years, and they were out. I mean, there'll never be another cow milked here again. I mean, you know, it just costs too much to try to put it all back together.
But in the meantime, Dominey says he could use a hand getting his fences rebuilt so his cows can come back home. Matt Thibodeau, KETK News.